So, this next entertainer and I have become good friends in the past year. And you know, I'm very selective about the people that I hang out with. You know, I might act like I like all of you, but really I don't. There's very few of you that I really and truly give a shit about. So, and this is one of those, that was so ugly, that didn't mean it. You know, I love all of you. I would give you all a hit if I could. You know, I just lock jokes. So. Getting serious. Hot damn, luxury. So she and I have become very good friends over the past year. And speaking of over the past year, tonight marks her 1 year anniversary. And I'm amazed at how far she has come and all the people that she has come upon. I had the privilege of working with her at Burlesque at the Bird and Holidays in Jefferson and here many, many times on a street corner or two. What am I talking about? Because, you know, if it ain't expensive, it ain't worth having. And this bitch is too expensive for you. Ladies and gentlemen, Empress Daenerys!
Scorching me.
Now,
you're
so
beautiful.
She turned down Prince William. That's why he's married to that other bitch.